Follow up now to the Target 12 investigators exclusive. Edward Buckles Melise has been released on bail after his arrest yesterday. Last night we told you the former supervisor of Providence's highway department, who spent 4 years in prison for extortion, is now facing drug charges. Melise is accused of selling the prescription painkiller OxyContin to a DEA informant. Lisi served in Vincent Buddy Cianci's first administration in the 1980s.